at school because I don't like this paper. I just like fishes.
In school, you work out of a workbook that's very colorful.
Would you like to color the fish and then continue the numbers? Mm-hmm. I can get crayons.
But I'm not allowed to do that. I was supposed to be told.
Oh, you can color the fish if you want.
And I can't because...
Would you like me to color the fish for you?
But the teacher wouldn't like that. She wouldn't know I did it.
I could write her a note that I made the fish very colorful.
Mommy
can make
but
water.
But I was allowed. That's going to make her upset. I can't
color We'll just fish. Finish the numbers.
Only if she sees it, then she writes a note on this paper, and then I bring it back. Maybe not.
It's amazing. We're putting quite a few on the line.
I bring this back. Then this Papa puts a note on it and we hang it up on the wall. That way it looks nice. So no one is calling the fish now. See? Because they were told either. So I hate this homework. But Joseph August once home said homework. We want homework and I didn't want homework, so I just quit. So that's why I never want homework. Because I never tried homework, so I quit.